Mama Soja is a center for women. It's a center for women. They can explain themselves. They can tell story. They can share his story with other women around the world. My target is to give women voice, to empower them, to be sure they can themselves talk about themselves. Women begin writing stories, writing, think about future, think about our community. We care so much about the community. We don't care about title, about money. We care about community. First of all, I see confidence when she's writing and he gets feedback. Oh, Nema, I have answer. I have somebody who's talking with me. Oh, they begin exchange. They begin to open ideas. Oh, we can move in from this story to another story. From Congo to be like New York. This, my town can change. It's not impossible, it's possible. Journalists are writing about me and they're asking me, Nema, you are survivor, sexual survivor? It's not only that. We can't be victim. For example, myself, I'm a woman with a disability, but I can't only be begging. No one who can give you a solution if you don't tell where it is you are suffering. For example, when you go to hospital, you say where it is you are suffering, and the doctor gives you medicine. It's why women want now to tell stories. We are mother for our community. We are mother for nation. We are mother for this planet. And every woman there, they have a story to tell.